Hey Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com. Give me a quick song tutorial in the song Wild World. We're going to start with an A minor, D7, G, C, F, D minor, E. So when it kicks into the verse right after the intro there, the chords are the same, A minor, D7, G, C, F, D minor, E. Now towards the tail end, here you go. E, G, C, here's your chorus. Back into the chords used for the verse part. Those are really the only chord changes you really need to know to get by with this the full song.